welcome back to my channel, J Love. How are you loves doing today? So today I have a little something that just came out and I'm super duper excited about this. Like, oh my god, you guys have no idea. I'm about to create some creative eye looks probably coming up. I'll be like, so today, as you can tell by the title, what I'm going to be using, the Luna Beauty eyeshadow palette Live to Drag. My address came in this box, this black box, and when you open it, you see this Lunar Beauty. Oh my god. And you get this beautiful stunning postcard that has Shea Coulee, which is a drag queen, and I love her so much. The owner, manager, whatever, himself, the one that created this palette, and then his mom and his dad, Manny MUA. I almost met him at DragCon, but I was following his Snapchat. I was like, where are you at? Like, I want to meet you, you know? This one is, I believe, I can't pronounce it, Alyssa. I believe, I don't kill me if I'm not saying the name right. I love her though, but she's always down to earth. She's chill, like, her vibe is totally so, like, unique, and it's just, like, so stunning. And this is Pheromone, which is also a drag queen, and they both starred, Pheromone and Shea Coulee, starred in RuPaul's Drag Race, one of my favorite TV shows. And this is a closer up on the postcard. Sorry about my lights. Oh my god. I'm gonna take this bad bitch out. Oh my god, this is long. Oh my god. This is long. Like, the camera does not deal with justice because this was long in person. This is like... Okay. It's like a whole box up right here. Like, Jesus. So it's nice and packaged and wrapped in bubble wrap. And it comes in little wrapping, like a little wrapping paper with like a bee and like a little sparkle in the corner. And oh my god, this sticker though. Oh my god, every detail I love. I love detailing. I love, oh my god, this is so, everything. Oh my god. Excluding the bubble wrap, but and it's in like a bubble wrap sleeve. And oh my god, it's heavy. Oh my god. So this is the packaging from the outside. It's like a mirror outside the packaging. Like, oh my god, like, this is stunning. Oh my god, my heart is racing. Like, seriously, I've never been this excited for a fucking palette. The lettering is in glitter, and you think it may feel glittery. No, it doesn't. Manny does not play. He listens to people and what he thinks and what he wants. And I feel like he really implemented this in the packaging, and hopefully the palette is well when I get to it. The back, it has a little message, like a 5-paragraph essay that I just can't read because I don't know how to read, guys. No, I'm just kidding. This basically paragraph is saying why he made this palette, what he made it for, how he got inspired by this palette, and I'll summarize this in a few words. This palette, I was basically created or envisioned and inspired by when Manny first did his makeup in drag, and that's how he fell in love with makeup, was through drag, and he wanted to pay an homage to this palette in the drag community culture. Do you see that glitter? Hold up, honey. Oh my god. Now it's time to open it. Oh my god. Oh my, and he signed it too. He signed it, and YouTube, and like all his social handles. Oh my god. How do I open it? I wanna open it. Give me the palette. Ooh, looks like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, this is to die for. Look at this. Look at that hollow. You see that hollow? Look at that, like, holographicness. And these are his eyes in drag. And it also said Life in Drag right here. With the lettering, not the gold lettering, but like this right here, with a mirror type effect on here. Oh my god, there's a little bit of scratches on it. I really, it's okay. And when you open it, oh my god. I'm about to faint, like I'm deceased. Like, look at this. This is stunning. This is a wonderful palette. Like, oh, the brush just fell out. Great. Oh, and also comes with a brush. So the mirror is surrounded by accents of little wavy lines and crowns. Nice little touches of crowns. And on the mirror, it says, be a queen. So from top left to bottom right, we have cake face, which is a nice sick, which is a nice sickening white. Cake face is a nice white base for lighter skin tones and also can be used for darker skin tones too. Sickening is it's a nice neutral shade that is the transition crease. Hunty could also be used as a transition. Beet is a champagne purple, but more on the purple sparkly side. It's I can't wait to look at it. Looking at my eyes. And Campy is this bright yellow pageant queen, which is a royal purple and vibrant purple. And Kiki is a nice light turquoise shade. And then Shady is a black. And Trade is like one of my shades. Like, I like this color. Like, oh my god, Trade. Trade is a nice more mauvey brown kind of color. And Mug is another transition crease, which is like a more cool tone brown. Legendary is a nice golden glitterific, looks like it's blinding. I'm not gonna touch it, I'm just gonna put it on my eyes. And Kai Kai is a pink. We may use that today, I'm not sure yet. Kai Kai is a nice vibrant pink. And Snatch, oh my god, is this nice, like I don't know how to describe it. Like, this is my shade. Oh my god. And Fishy is this nice blue, but it has a little bit of shimmer in it, so it's easy to blend on the eye. So, and then it comes with the brush. Oh, I keep dropping this brush. First, it comes, oh my god, it says Lunar Beauty on the little thing. It's pink, you can barely see it. But it comes with a little packer brush, which I will be using, and a more slim, fluffier brush to blend out that crease. So what we're going to do is we're going to dive into Life's a Drag palette, and here we go. Oh my god, and I'm going to use the mirror. I'm gonna go bold, but not too bold, because I have a couple things to do today, like meetings wise. I want to use the bold and I want to use the neutral. So this is what we're going to do. So we're gonna lay sickening down, which is right here, and we're gonna put this as, oh my god, little to almost none fallout. Oh my god, that's beautiful. And we're gonna use it as a transition. And we'll get to using the Lunar Beauty brush. I'm gonna use that when we go on detailing and more in color. Okay, since this is down, I'm gonna do a neutral eye. With the pop of that blue, or that purple. I'm gonna mix Mug and Tray together. And then I'm gonna put this in my crease right here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So I put a little bit of Pageant Queen on top of this, and it has a little bit more fallout, but that's okay. And then, so what we're gonna do now is we are going to grab a even more fluffier brush. Go in with this brush, and we're going to dip into sickening a little bit more, and then we're gonna just blend blend these inner corners right here. And this is what it looks like so far. This looks good. This is the Packer brush, and I'm gonna take Legendary. I'm gonna do it dry. And then let's see. Spray the brush. Okay, Manny, I see you. I see you, Manny. I just poked my eye out. Holy God, I'm gonna do Pageant Queen on the bottom. Let's do Pageant Queen. Oh my God, that's a lot. And little to no fallout. And purples are hard to make, they really are. Technically, this is vegan as well and cruelty free. And I'm gonna take the same brush and do it on the other side, and I'm gonna take Snatched, and I'm going to lightly do that. Oh my God, look at that. That's a cute combo, that's like fusion. And then now I'm going to take beat on the other side of this flat brush. And I'm going to put this on my inner corner ever so lightly. Oh my God, and that was no Fix Plus. Wow. That seems like this is everything from this palette. This palette was very truly amazing, the very pigmented. Before I give my full final thoughts, I'm going to put on my mascara, lashes, lip highlighter, and I'll be right back. Okay, am I Manny now? Okay, so that is everything. Everything is on, everything looking beautiful. The eyes, Manny's eyes. So this is the final look. I'm gonna let you get the highlight, bam. This highlight that I'm wearing is the Babe in Paradise, Bretman and Morphe collaboration. I just reviewed this, is on my channel, go hit it up, okay? And I use Shady Beach and Mahu. These are my two favorite combos, but I didn't even get to talk about the back of this palette. The back of this palette has the same packaging from the mirror side where it looked like the mirror material. It says Luna Beauty, Life Attract, and it tells you the net weight and all his handles and stuff. So yeah, this has been a drag palette review and tutorial with this. If you guys did like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and I certainly enjoy this. Manny, okay, this is my final review. The brush, okay, I want to first start off with the brush. The brush was amazing AF, if I can get it out. The brush was amazing as fuck. It was very soft, and the Packer brush worked amazing. Like, I this is like the brush of all brushes. Like, this is so freaking amazing. There was little to none, like, not even little. What's like in between none and little? Little? I don't know, but they're like that. What's in between that? with Fallout, it was a little bit of kickback with Legendary, but it was whatever. Even to like the purple and Snatch were not even having Fallout. Like, this was amazing. And the inner, like, white, I'm noticing now, is like holographic too. Like, Manny, you did that. You did that. Only thing I wish on this palette is the mirror to be a little bit bigger. Because I have a big face. You know what I mean? Like, hello, I have a noggin. Okay. So yeah, I will do like another more tutorial with this maybe on my next two videos, but I also have something else coming up, so maybe after that. So yes, this palette gives an A++++ for me. And yeah, if you guys do enjoy it, I will link everything down below. This retails for $45 and it includes a brush with no fallout, pigmented ash shades. This thing is magnificent. Manny, again, you rocked this. You killed this shit. Without further ado, thank you guys so much. If you guys have not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that red button down below and click the little notification bell if you want to be notified when I upload. You can also join the Love Gang by also hitting that red button as well here at JLove. Thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys on my next one. I love you. Have a nice, beautiful, blessed evening, second hour, minute, and I love you guys so much, and I love you.
As long as we